Husky fans, Blizzard gets all his treats and more at Pat's Foods. Then he runs to Campione's Hardware to see what catches his eye. Thank you, Campione's Hardware and Pat's Foods, for partnering with Michigan Tech Athletics.
Tire Express at Houghton, where we serve you the guests, and we are underway. The Huskies will possess. Quick pass to the front inside of the Huntsville. Kemp held on to, back to the point. Lennon will slide it over. Shot taken, and a save made there by Piedelot. Shoot, this one, a save, watch out. Went high into the air, right down in front of Piedelot. He reached out for it, couldn't find it. And the Huskies will find the loose spot. Is Light keeping it in. Centering attempt there by, oh, did it go in? It is a goal. It got between the goaltender, Crawl. With it, he'll saucer it down low, pass to the front. Good job by the Huskies. Save made there by Piedelot. Might hit the side of the net, but good job by Blake to track it down and find pass right here for Hallinen. Coming in on the right side. Hallinen will drag it around and just could not get the shot off. It rolled off right at the last moment. And through Friday. Huskies with a draw. Hallinen with a shot. It got redirected. And a nice save by Kral, who was in the right reward. Shot right on Piedelot, right off of the faceoff there, and he'll make a save. It's across the line, trying to make a play here. Bliss sends it in front. Kataroff right there to the front, and a save. Did it go in? No, back behind the goaltender and underneath Kral. And Kral was equal to the task. Another steal by Hallinen. Slid over. Bliss with a hard shot right in the breadbasket of Kral. And back behind the Michigan Tech goal. Good forecheck here by the Chargers. Right to the front, Pinstrom, and they score. High press box here in Huntsville. Now picked up by the Chargers. Again, a shot saved by Piedelot. Rebound is there, and it just went wide of the net. Oh, the Huskies got a rebound, picking up that water bottle there. He's right next to it. Now the drive to the net. Save made there. Rebound right there. Nice stop by Blake Piedelot. Just gets out of the box. Bliss will hold on to it now. Bliss using that size and strength. A shot there, and Kataroff can't believe it didn't go in. This season for UAH has a chance right at the doorstep. Another save by Kral, and he looks behind him. He's trying to cover up, and he kept it out of the net. So the Huskies up top for Swoyer. The Huskies will set it up on the power play. Over for Swoyer in front. A shot. Big save as Kataroff was run off to Trenton Bliss. Bliss looking down low. Here's a chance in front. Loose puck and covered up. And no whistle yet. The whistle sounds. It did not. Hold it in. Rockwell knocked down again. He's been taking a beating tonight. Hit there to score. That is Misiak who put in the loose puck. And they're going to call. And now taken up by Mosley. Mosley with a pass for Nardella. Nardella across the line. Got it to the middle. A score! What a score. Proud to be there to serve you. Huskies control on the power play. Shot scores! Oh, Broetzman found the half of an empty net. Back zone brought in again by Bronte, who was high stick right to the front of the goal. Nice save made there by Blake Piedela. Faceoff controlled by the Huskies, and that'll do it. The game is over. The Huskies, with a good third period offensively, win 4-1.